Well, the first thing I thought of when I saw this video is, number one, I feel very sorry for Ballard because he is going to feel terrible for a long, long time. Number two, it's one of the stupidest things I've ever seen in my life. There was no reason for this to happen. A goal was scored. Yeah, you felt bad about giving up a goal. It was a bad bounce. But to turn around and slash your goaltender in the head, I know it wasn't at his goaltender. He was trying to hit the post. But to do that, it was unbelievable. And we're just thinking, if he did that to another player, if Ballard hit another player the same way he hit his own goaltender, we'd be talking about a year-long or maybe a lifetime ban. That's how serious this slash was. So I've been in hockey my whole life, and this is maybe the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life.